if they're aware of a photo radar location, they will slow down through that location, then speed up to going to the original flow of traffic that they were going to before. And other people that don't know that there's a photo radar location, they'll see it in the mail weeks later when they get a photo radar ticket. So